All right, I'm walking to the mission. The dawn is dead. Enjoy. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. So today we are continuing on.
Most family guys, we gotta stick together, no?
Do we have anything on the map? Well, hell no. Nothing. So what am I supposed to do now?
Leave me alone.
My wife's been cheating on me.
There's other people around you.
You know to fight you next to Ken, Mac?
Why do you guys always pick on me?
Keep your nose out of my business.
I'll get you, buddy.
For a small fee, I can offer you some protection.
Get out of my shop.
Okay.
I'm not licensed, but I can fix you up.
Look at the time.
Shoot.
For a small fee, I can offer you some protection.
I ain't gonna pay you nothing. Please, don't hurt me.
Please, don't kill me.
These razors are really sharp, aren't they?
How can I say no to you?
My wife's been cheating on me. You want something?
Okay, we got another business. Let's go get another one.
I got a good mind to take you in.
I'll do whatever you say!
Time to make like a weasel and get out of here. Okay, I still don't know where was this.
Got something you might like. Come here.
No thanks. I need to go back to my safe house? Finally, the phone.
Shh, it's Monk. Told you not to talk about this on the phone. Just meet me at the barbershop in Little Italy.
And finally! The Don is dead. Don?
Hey, mister. Monk Malone, you know him? I'm supposed to meet him here.
Hey, relax. He went outside for a few. He'll be back. Take a seat.
Keep the car running. It's a work day. Keep your mind on the job.
Hey, Francis!
Marty!
Over here. Hey, sis. How you doing? How's the old man?
Good. Most days. He's tired.
Aspetta, Fred. I'm gonna buy some fruit.
Okay, Pop. Not a chance.
What's up? Monk! Thank God. Luca's dead.
Luca?
Thank you very much. You're very kind. Merry Christmas.
I'm calling the ambulance, Monk.
No.
You'll be all right.
Frankie, my sister, she's out there. Make sure she's okay.
What? Well, shit, I'm in trouble because I've got so little life.
Than him.
You're Frankie, right? Monk's sister.
Yeah, why?
He's been shot.
Oh, God. What happened?
It was a hit. I think the Don is dead.
Hey, you gotta help me get my pop to the hospital. Get in. We'll follow the ambulance.
Firing.
Oh,
quick, spam and land!
What's going on here? Tell me.
Sollozzo. He's got your consigliere, Tom Hagen. They're hiding in an old diner in Brooklyn.
Drive the ambulance to the hospital. It's on the north side of Little Italy, near East Houston Street.
Some help here.
Let's get some help over here.
Hey, Fred. What the hell happened?
Sonny, I.
Pop, God damn it.
Back away. Let's go.
What's this guy watching a movie? Get him out of here. Fred, get your ass over here.
Hey, kid, don't mind Sonny. It's just that seeing his pop like that. So what happened out there?
We got trapped on the bridge. Guy there says something about Sollozzo and your consigliere.
Consigliere? Tom, what else did he say, kid? This is important. What else?
He said they were in an old diner in Brooklyn.
Christ. I hope Tom is okay. He's not the fighting type.
Yeah, I know.
We'll take it from here, kid. Head on over to the compound.
Okay. The Don is dead. Mission complete. What? How? No! Okay. All right, guys, so I'm going to end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye and enjoy. All right, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. All right? All right, and until the next time, bye-bye.